At my appointment where we got the pathology results back, my oncologist did refer me to a fertility clinic. And unfortunately, by the time I got the appointment, which it wasn't long, I want to say it was a week or two, I had less than 24 hours to decide whether I wanted to have children because it was going to postpone chemo. So that was tremendously difficult because I've always wanted children. And who knows, maybe after chemo, I will still be able to have children. There's that other side of it with the prognosis. Is it fair to have a child knowing that I might not be around for a long time? But the fertility part was really, really difficult, just making those decisions, because I don't think anybody should have to make those decisions at such a young age. Do you want children? And then because I'm not in a relationship right now, do I want to just freeze eggs or do I want to freeze embryos? Embryos last better. So if I want to freeze embryos, I need to find a donor. And in less than 24 hours, that's a huge decision to make. I ultimately chose not to do any fertility preservation because I was so scared of postponing chemo and treatment. And I didn't want to take the chance that the cancer could get worse in that time period.